Hey, Kaylee Moore and Earl Grey, it's Gloria Evans from 620 CKRM, and I hope you're super stoked about what is happening to you today as our 12th and final installment of our 620 CKRM virtual country cookout. I don't know if you're sitting at the table, maybe you're hanging out in the shop. I am at Capital GMC, the corner of Rochdale and Pasqua, in one of their fantastic trucks. I'm doing my own kind of tailgating party. Cody Glidden stopped by Earl Grey and had a tour of the town and left with you a Sask Milk cooler filled with Peg's Kitchen roast beef dinner. You're going to enjoy it. I mean, there's no doubt about that, 100%. Big thanks going out to Mazer Group, Prairie 6-Inch Eaves, as well as SMHI, Queen City Overhead Door, and Shepherd Realty. Also, of course, Capital Ford Lincoln, just down the way here, and Capital Buick Cadillac GMC, where I am sitting. Terrific entertainment is coming up, not just one artist, not two, but four of them. You know them all, and they're doing amazing work out there. Sons of Daughters, Madeline Merlo, did you see her on Songland? Of course, she's been out at Country Thunder. And Tim Hicks, who is a pretty cool guy and has some truck songs working on the road these days. I can hardly wait. I hope he does that one. But let's not dilly-dally. Let's get right to it. These guys are out in the field. They are putting the seed in the ground. They are all over the place, writing songs, cutting albums, and just a terrific group of farmers and entertainers from Shaunavon, Saskatchewan. For some reason, hanging around a grain bin, it's the Hunter Brothers. Ty, what is going on?
Thank you so much, Gloria. Kaylee, we know that we can't perform for you in person today, so we figured that under the circumstances, we would take you into one of our grain bins at the farm here. We actually just finished seeding last week, so we're hoping we're going to be able to fill this up at harvest time, but for right now, it's good for singing in. So congratulations on winning the cookout, and we hope you enjoy all the performances of all the other acts today. So let's head on inside.
Here we go.
I got love.
Kaylee, we are going to throw it to our fellow friends and artists down in Nashville, Tennessee, Sons of Daughters. Hope you enjoy. Have a great rest of your day.
Woo!
Yes, Hunter Brothers. What's up, boys?
Yeah.
This is Jimmy and Crystal here.
Hey.
Yep. Thanks for joining us here, guys. I actually want to say a big congratulations to Kaylee for being the contest winner for the Country Cookout contest. We're going to do a song for you guys now. It's a song called I Picture You. Are you sitting in a cafe, sipping coffee in a corner booth? Is your hair up and down right now, your eyes just as blue? Ooh, that's you I miss. I don't feel it in a frame, I don't see it in a 4x6. I picture you with your hair band laughing, flying down the interstate, watching the blue crashing on a California beach. I picture you in a toned-up t-shirt, leaning up against my car, singing along to some song you love, drinking in an A-side bar. You might not think I do, but I picture you. Ooh, 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 ooh.
Thanks so much, guys. Kaylee Moore, what's up? I'm Madeline. It's great to meet you. I'm super excited to play you a song today. I really miss playing songs for people, so this is really great. I hope that you've been staying safe and sane through this really weird time. This is my brand new single. It's called Kiss Kiss. Oh-oh. Drinks, loud talking, I spy a broken heart when you walk in. Well, baby, we got something in common. You say it's the first Friday that you're out and she ain't here looking good, playing on your cold beer. Yeah, we could sit here and drink, but let me tell you what I think. Baby, we should just kiss, kiss right now. Maybe we could just ditch this whole crowd in a getaway car. Let's light up the dark and pretend to call it love. We'll say it's more than just a weekend rebound. Tim, take it away.
Hey, thanks, Madeline. Appreciate that. It's very kind. Hey, Kaylee. Congrats on the big win. Wish we could be there in person, but soon enough. Soon enough, we'll all get to hang again, have some concerts, get people together. In the meantime, I'm gonna sing some songs here on the old internet. So here's a song I wrote with my buddies Jeff Copeland and Bruce Wallace. It's just a silly song meant to put a smile on people's faces, and I hope it does yours. And this is my country song that is not about trucks. It's called No Truck Song, right? It goes like this.
I got my 89 Silverado all shined up. Headed for the back 40 looking for mud. These Firestone 82s won't get stuck. Don't be fooled by what I'm saying, cause that ain't what's up. Truck song, fish tipped down the dirt road song. She went with me sitting pretty by the shotgun. Over here long gone, this ain't no truck song. Hell nah, I got a cooler full of silver bullets back in the bed. I got the 20 greatest trucker hits on the set. Casey Lazaretti, shine of the night. But she's still away, won't be there dancing in the moonlight. Truck song, sing a fish tailing down a dirt road song. You ain't with me sitting pretty right a shotgun. Over here long gone, this ain't no truck song. I've seen no mother trucking truck song, man. Oh, yeah, yeah. That's right, baby. Woo. Turn up and take a little ride. Something about a truck. Truck, yeah. Mud on the tires. I drive your truck. Pickle man, dirt road anthem. We rode in trucks. But don't be rude just cause I'm listening to Hillbilly Deluxe. This ain't no truck song. Shake a fish tail down the dirt road song.
Oh, it's just fun. Thank you. Cheers to that. So I'm going to leave with one more before I pass it back. I'm super proud of this one. I wrote this with Emily and Karen Kozowski, and this is my first number one here in Canada. So thank you so much. Thank you, CKRM, for jumping on board with that, too. And it's a song about songs, and what they should do to you and your heart and soul when you hear something you like. And it's called What a Song Should Do. It goes like this. If it don't make you dance, it better make you think. If it don't get you sober, it better make you drink. Yeah, it's what you drive to, cry to, make you feel alive to. When you got nothing left to lose, it better get you laughing or break your heart in two. That's what a song should do. It should make it go hell yeah. Daddy used to play. It's that first dance on your wedding day. Yeah, she'll shape you, change you, break you down and break through. Like you got nothing left to prove. Worthy of words on your tattoo. That's what a song should do. So much. Congratulations, Kaylee. Back to you guys.
Oh, that was great. Wow. Tim Hicks, Madeline Merlo, Sons of Daughters, and the Hunter Brothers. And the Hunter Brothers sent me a little note and they said, Gloria, we want to end off the night with something very special for our 620 CKRM listeners and viewers here on Facebook. So don't go anywhere. We've got something very special for you. We want to thank our sponsors again, Last Mountain Distillery, Original 16, and The Tap. They round out all of these terrific sponsors that we talked about earlier. And of course, where would we be without our farm friends out there who are putting the seed in the ground, who go out and look after the livestock and put food on the table for everybody here in Saskatchewan, Canada, and around the world. You're doing an amazing job, and we really appreciate you. From Jim Smalley, as well as Colin Lovequist, Cody Glyden, Jamie Lewis, and myself, plus the people that you may not know working behind the scenes, but making sure that we are all doing our best job for you. That would be Abby, as well as Chelsea, and of course, Tom and Ryan. So thank you for all that you've been doing for 620 CKRM and, of course, our listeners. Now, we want to send you off with something very, very special. As I mentioned, the Hunter brothers are working away, self-distancing, but they have been winning awards and they've been writing new music. And they kind of did a rejig of Silver Linings. And this is very cool. It is the exclusive world premiere of a new video of Silver Linings. Take care, be kind, and have a good farming season, and we'll talk to you again soon. Bye.
You know that girl who walks into any room and lights it up, that's what she does, baby, that's you. With all that beautiful wrapped around your smiling, you're about as perfect as your timing. Even when that thunder's rolling and that clear blue sky's been stolen, you break through like heaven shining. Always be my silver lining. You are my lighthouse, you are my way home. No, I ain't ever giving up, cause you're my stay strong. Light me up like you do. Falling to me, falling to you. There ain't no thing we can't get through. Even when that thunder's rolling and that clear blue sky's been stolen, you break through like heaven shining. Always be my silver lining. Always be my silver lining. Light me up like you do. Falling to me, falling to you. There ain't no thing we can't get through. Light me up like you do. Falling to me, falling to you. There ain't no thing we can't get through. Light me up like you do. Falling to me, falling to you. There ain't no thing we can't get through. Even when that thunder's rolling and that clear blue sky's been stolen, you break through like heaven shining. Always be my silver lining. Glass half full, I try to be, but when it ain't, you're there for me, bringing sunshine out of hiding. Always be my silver lining. Always be my silver lining. Always be my silver.